Stop that.
So, that's fine, bro. Oh yeah, even cut. Oh. Hey, I can't do hot routes. What the fuck is going on? Oh. No, Chris, what's my? I don't know my shit. Wait, I can't call the play. Oh. I'll take a little penalty. It's too close, anyways. Just type. I don't know my Yoda. Damn, my YouTube is. Nah, it's, hold on. Just type in Robert Woodis. That's it. Hey, chill out.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15.
That's thrown quickly out wide. My boy big as fuck, ain't he?
We'll go down here right around the 23-yard line.
Yeah. Yeah, no, Green IT, sir.
Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones.
Nah, it remind me of the old Maddens.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
I can't cook up nothing. He's not there. He didn't move there fast enough. Ooh, that's the play. Oh, that's the play. That's the play, Bishop.
Shotgun now for Rodgers.
Oh, that's not. Oh, that was the play. I was really going for it. It's subtle, bro.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
Mayfield, touchdown.
Rodgers, the throw for it on four.
Touchdown. Who the fuck goes plays up on defense? It don't matter. It's happened to everyone. Who plays up on Scantling? It would happen to anyone. It would happen to anyone. Except maybe Dante Jackson. He's slow. What are you talking about? All them niggas are slow, bro.
This taken in about 4 yards deep. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. At their own 22-yard line.
That's good, Chris.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive.
Fumble.
Much like a running back going through the line, quarterbacks have to be aware of protecting the football as well. He left it exposed that time, wound up having it knocked free, but fortunately had an alert teammate who was able to get it.
This pass into the arms of Snead, and he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. This time Jackson will throw it.
Oh!
For Andrews, but this is it. And he lost the football.
Ha 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 ha!
This one back. Well, that would have been something. Double turnovers, but instead they'll keep the possession.
Yeah, that's supposed to be a touchdown, so though.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. shotgun now for Rodgers. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. Blue!
Hey, Mayfield, chill out, chill out. Blue! Nah, he's texting in the stream. Oh, goddamn it. You didn't use it, bro. BDE, yes, sir. Well, it's personal. Let's get Rashawn Gary on this. Let's get Rashawn Gary. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Alright, so I like how we could play though. I like this. That shit kind of live.
Set at the line for this next drive. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. And he'll work free from one tackle, but that's about all as he's taken down. And now a timeout coming from the defensive side for the Packers. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Jackson will keep it. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Call it no gain on the keeper, and it's going to bring up a third down. Now flags come in. I think one of the Ravens got going a little early. So the false start certainly doesn't help matters as they'll try again now. Third and long. The Jackson gonna run again.
Ah! Oh, hell nah. What the fuck, Zaire? Now you wanna catch him? You sorry bitch. That's fine.
Well, I mean, Lamar Jackson, what more can we say at this point? He is a living, breathing highlight reel. And go ahead and tack on that last play to the
hey, chill, baby. Chill. Defensively, when you look at a play like that, that's when everyone looks at their teammates and start shaking their heads. About to take this stream. Now you're wondering, what are we in for? Worked all week to try and limit the big play ability that he possesses. And he winds up taking one to the house in the very first quarter. That was a tremendous run. Yeah, he covered a lot of ground on that one, as evidenced by the final total.
Hey, chill out.
Stats. Boy, a little panic here early. A first quarter onside kick. And this one's going to be covered up by the Packers' hands team. So an onside kick fail in the first quarter. Not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here,
just sweep.
They must feel like they need to steal possessions in this game, and maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite
team. This shit dumb.
They got to steal it and try and gain an advantage, and they tried. They just didn't get it done.
Marlon Humphrey with a tackle defensively.
Ooh, yeah, I like this.
Throwing on second and eight. Rodgers is going to... It's caught at the 10. Touchdown, Packers.
Hey, Mayfield, that's how you draw up some shit. That's how you draw up some shit, Mayfield.
And the Packers add on to their lead. So simple math here. The first half, they've had three drives offensively, and they have scored every time and they've got the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right?
This
is all about the defense.
Mayfield saw the whole route, the whole, I drew that shit up like a motherfucker.
Right now, they don't know where to go because they're hitting them in every direction.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's...
This is the game, bro. The game makes everybody slower. Dang.
Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
Give him 4 yards there on the first down keeper. Here's Jackson on the option.
Oh.
First down and more for Jackson. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. 19 yards to pick up there.
Perfect. That's exactly what I want.
Pretty ideal right there. Keep it yourself, get the first down, and get the heck out of bounds.
And knowing him, I believe he's thinking, I can get a few more yards if I just lower my shoulder. But he also hears that second voice in his head, his head coach, or probably his agent too, saying, get out of bounds, man. Don't do that.
Raven football here as we begin quarter number two. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. They'll come up looking to keep this drive moving. On second down, here's a keeper by the QB. And that play goes nowhere. Taken down, losing yardage at the 50, right at midfield. From midfield now, here's Jackson. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield.
Desire, he's shot though.
Ravens first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. An effective 7-yard third down conversion. Keep it here on first and 10. It'll be a pickup of 5 on the keeper. It's second down. From the gun, Jackson. He's going deep for Brown.
Pick.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And a good return here as he takes it up past the 30-yard line. You don't see this.
Skeptical, bro?
Oh,
Pat, go. Oh, this should be a touchdown, so. Actually, no, it's not. Oh, now it is.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
Now a draw play. This is Jones. And he'll be limited to a short gain up to about the 34-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. 2 minutes gone by, second quarter. 3rd and 8. Throwing is Rodgers on 3rd down. He'll get this to Lazard. The completion there winds up a wash, and it'll bring up 4th down. This offense converted once on 4th down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. Now the old pass completion for no gain, not something you want to call up out of the playbook too often.
Yeah, most offense coordinators don't have that on their play sheet, so they've got a...
Right, it was a gap.
After this one. But right now, with what they're telling receivers about making sure you...
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Into the end zone, touchdown, Green Bay. 4 touchdown passes now for
Davante Adams, bro. Not many people could jam him up, bro. 21. Oh, no, it's 20. No, it's 19. It's 19.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And this will make it into the end zone.
I mean, it happens a lot, so you just used to it, you know. Nah, you know. Don't guess, you know. Nah, you know. Now you do.
And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating.
The fuck?
That signifies there's a drive going.
Two niggas, okay. Boyle at all people? Boyle? Boyle, bro.
Tight end, and they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. 24 yards to gain there. Another first down as well. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one.
Brings up second and a yard.
There we go. That's what I want to do.
We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. Jackson's throw on target to Willie Snead. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
8 yards pickup. And the Ravens first down.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Quick hitter here, it's complete. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15. Throwing again on second down. Jackson, that's complete to his running back, J.K. Dobbins. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line.
That's a good job there by the corner.
Oh, sleep.
We've talked about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, short tackle.
Fourth down now after a loss of 2. This is caught, and he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. Some collective exhales over there on the sideline. A big pickup through the air.
Oh, Kenny Clark, this shit.
Into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out, and the Ravens get a bit closer.
Well, that touchdown certainly helped.
Oh, and now they're going to fake it.
Oh, big boy blocking. Oh, hey, chill out, Mayfield. Hey, I'm going to drop it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it, bro. And I'm going to cover the spread, bro.
On the fake extra point. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown.
So, you the record is a okay then. That's what's cooking. Hey, don't. What's the run line, bro? What's the run line? I like 13, bro. It could be 21, but we gonna be humble today. Oh, nah. Marcus Peters. Ah! Let me stop, Mayfield. You like minus 13? Okay, bet. We gonna cover it. 13.5. Look at that. Hey, buy some points, nigga. Buy some points. Ah, get it.
Just sit on the lead and take it to the locker room. They're in good shape.
Absolutely. And from this spot on the field, you know what? You've given the other side a chance for points here going into intermission.
Yeah, you changed the momentum of the game, and it's something you did not need to do.
Minus 8 looking ass.
After the interception, here's Jackson. Well, that'll be complete to Dobbins. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. And they'll work from the 29 on second and 6. From the gun, it's Jackson.
Wow.
Okay, Zaire.
You're looking like a Mexican.
Lamar Jackson in the final seconds of the first half. And the Ravens have cut it to within a score. Jeez, I mean, what more can you say about Lamar Jackson? We know that he's got the quickness and the agility, but you know, if you wanted proof of his straight line speed, look no further. So, barring a touchback, this likely the final act of the half as the kick is away. A fairly short kick from the 14. A lane opens here. He's past the 30. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter.
No, not at all.
We'll see which defense
not at all.
The adjustments as we get back underway in the second half.
Great what, nigga? Ah, you finally get there. Hey, fuck, nigga. Hey, great what, nigga? Fuck, nigga. Nah, nigga. No. Not great minds, nigga. No. Nah, nigga, it ain't. Yeah, we moving them. Move that fuck, nigga.
Each and every week today, Coach. Don't bet. I'm
guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, coach. We can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
On second and goal.
Oh.
Rodgers. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out.
You think so?
And give the football right back because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
They'll try to run it in with Jones.
Oh, nice.
Forward, but I don't think it's enough. He's going to be about a yard short. He needed three. He got two. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on fourth and a yard.
You know what? This is actually like the most realistic play, Mayfield.
The offense
you watching?
Is staying out there. Here we go on fourth and goal from the one. They'll go with Jones.
Nah, I was trying to do it. It was a read.
Green Bay touchdown. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Packers add six to their lead. So they went fourth and the one.
Damn, we thought that boy came out 195.
This is the new NFL.
This is the updated NFL, and I like it. I know that quarterbacks across the league have spent the entire offseason and even during the season lobbying their coaches to go for it more on fourth down.
Oh,
let's go get it.
Oh, what?
Nowadays, you've got to score
let me find out.
In the NFL. You can't just rely on your defense to hold them. I
think the hey, man, you saw the kickoff return?
Inside of 30 yards, probably.
Well, listen, they have enough confidence in themselves that they can call plays and make plays that they won't need those field goals inside the 30.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned because some teams script to start a half.
Yeah, with Devontae Adams.
These are the sequence of plays we want to run.
Oh, nah. Nah, so he... What the fuck? Oh, your nigga moved.
Right away. Try and get after him early and try and create a...
What's it called? He did an onside kick, and I returned it all the way to the four-yard line. That shit was weird as fuck.
Start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long. Jackson fakes the give and keeps it. And he'll use his blockers to get this up over the 20 to the 21. He's able to call his own number for 8 that time, but it leaves him with a third down. Jackson with a handoff to Dobbins on the option. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there. A nice job defensively, and it likely forces a punt situation on third. And looking for Andrews, but
what are you thinking?
Picked up by Will Redmond. And into the end zone. It's a pick six over the touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball.
Were you going to press the tackle button, or are you just going?
From there, he didn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone. And he got there in a hurry.
And he'll bang that one through. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Taken in the end zone.
Oh, hey, chill the fuck out. That shit opened up like... And then, man.
All the way up to about the 35-yard line.
Yeah, but not wide enough.
Set at the line for this next drive. Set it. And they gave up the pick six. And now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful, because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary in that last possession, though.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Jackson on target to Brown for a Ravens first down. Jackson.
pick.
And for the third time, Jackson gonna be intercepted.
Oh! God damn it, Tubby Tub Tub. You know what? You know what? Fuck it, we doing it. You don't get. Don't do cover two, Soto.
Oh. Instead, he throws another interception, and now their task is even tougher. They'll let this go for the end zone.
Ah! I had it. I thought I was living like that. Oh, why'd you go out?
And a short return will be stopped inside the 10 at the 8-yard line. They needed a break. They needed to make a play here in the third quarter.
I thought it was two. I should. I don't know. I
get some points on the board.
And the best part is that they made the play.
That's not who the thing is.
Taking the ball away. Now they just look at their offense and say, guys,
let's go.
Come on, capitalize on this one.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy.
Oh, good market. Fart.
8-yard gain, second and two.
At the 16-yard line.
From the 16, Jackson. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time.
That is game, nigga. Hey, this one's for Big B, bro.
This D wanted to put it away before we even get to the fourth quarter, widening that margin a bit further.
Damn, he did say he wanted a 50-piece, basically.
If you're a backup, start loosening up. I think you'll get a chance to play before.
I want 100, and I want it now.
Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. Now they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, had your fun? All right,
throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. Sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that. And my goodness, another interception.
Two different tax brackets, bro. Yeah, bro.
They get to sit back there. They've got good pass rushers like this team does. Read like a book. He read it like a book.
Yeah,
and if they use their eyes well and their anticipation.
No, bro. I already got the 50 piece. It's too good. No. You're right. What are you like? What the nigga say? What are you like in loser denial? Stupid ass. Nah, he ain't lose. He ain't lose, bro.
They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call the playmakers together. So, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers.
You'd be surprised. Niggas be playing this shit all day.
Able to get it to the 33, good enough for a first down. They'll give him a yard on the play, and it'll result in a fresh set of downs.
Baltimore. That's the end of the third quarter of play.
So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. From the gun, Jackson.
I hope you weren't thrown to that one guy.
Another throw there off the mark, and obviously he's battled all the interceptions.
I ain't gonna tell you, bro. You might do the same play and throw some.
What do you think's going on out there, CD?
That's a great question, and my suspicion is he's been coached really well to not show that he's having a problem. You know, they always tell you, no matter what, you keep throwing the football with confidence. But we're not seeing a confident thrower right now. He's off balance.
Oh, my God, Soto.
And now here is another interception. Picked off by Darnell Savage.
Hey! Look at us. Head us. Back us. Soto ass?
There is something to that. Being a safety often allows you freedom to roam around the defense, maybe not a specific assignment. Today, his assignment, find the football, and he's done so quite well.
Devontae Adams, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense.
Believe me, I held a lob pass, and I just held
bigger
it.
Shot. Went for an all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
Mm-hmm. Kind of like how a pass is so open. It's like the complete opposite.
Field on
I don't know, man. Maybe Lamar can't throw.
Aaron Rodgers on fire, his fifth touchdown pass of the ball game. And the Packers.
Let me find out. Let me find out, bro.
I think it's fair to say there's nothing that gets a crowd speed quite like a big play, and that was something special there. Boy, was he moving.
Mm-hmm. He talking about he saw the play I just scored on. He saw, he knew that was gonna be open.
Taken in the end zone. Oh, good return up past the 30, past midfield. The 30, still going.
I live for
and
this.
He will score. It's been a back and forth game, a lot of points on the board, and that return right there kind of indicative of how this thing's gone.
Now, you've seen both teams go at it, and as you just pointed out, both of them have found the end zone. But just like in boxing, you know, the ball that hurts the most, the one you didn't see coming, and that often is the case when it comes in special teams.
Tucker able to connect on the extra point as they make the score just a slight bit more respectable here in the final quarter of play.
What the fuck?
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And after the interception, they are sitting in an even better spot with the ball and a comfortable fourth quarter lead. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. The opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers.
Oh, what the fuck?
And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked off by
I know.
Bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown.
Buffalo, Buffalo and Iowa.
This game's still fairly well in hand, but
it's not a game, so don't.
You go conservative, don't you? Go into your shell and just run the
football. You think you're not too, but you also have to take your backs. Make sure you're really protecting the football because you're going to run into a stacked defensive front, which is why they were throwing the football.
Yeah, I know, but I got to. I've got no money.
You know, really beat
I don't
up
get
in
no
that
money.
Situation.
I mean, I could
now,
get money.
Good luck to them.
I don't want
to
do that.
And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain
like 2 days
there. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. We've got a lopsided game here. I don't know, Charles, what does the handbook say that we discuss when we've got a game like this in the fourth quarter?
Hold on a second, let me thumb to the proper page on that.
But I don't see that on the website, bro. They never show me points on game day.
This is a dominant performance, where they took control of this game.
I do.
This game. And then we go ahead and think about how we're going to leave here and get to the airport. In a lopsided blowout, the roads are usually open.
Flushed out right. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. 39 yards the distance covered on the catch and run. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Working from the gun, Rodgers. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone.
When you look at the scoreboard, you'd think they'd be pretty
what, Jimmy
right
Smith? Oh,
lead, but these guys are absolutely not going to let up. They want to increase their lead, and they want to do it with a big play. Unable to connect.
No, nah, I'm pressing L1 every time.
Rodgers again here on second and 10.
I said that was Jimmy Smith. I was like, oh, that game over.
They just continue to roll. And Charles, for you and I, we want the close games, but for them, it has to be so nice.
Dagly, bro. Well, that's.
I can't remember the last time we saw.
Yeah, that's.
This much fun. I think they'd love to be able to capture
sort of, you.
carry it with them from week to week and be able to execute like this in all the rest of their games.
Fielded in the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line. So they'll switch it up. Bring it out of the end zone, get some three more.
Now you can come back.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And in enemy territory last time through the interception. We'll see what they do on this drive.
Can't wait to see how it alters what they decide to do in play calling. Do they continue to throw the ball? Do they want to lean more on the running game? It'll be an interesting sequence of plays.
Hey, Mayfield, remember in Madden 18 that 99 Amos card?
With the interception, how much does that change what you do?
I think it does, depending on why the interception was thrown. Sometimes
Packer pressure, and down he goes. It's Preston Smith. He gets the sack there.
Yeah, I hear you. I'm going to just do the end of the game.
Bro.
Yeah.
15 yards to go on second down. He's going deep for Brown.
Oh, there you go. There you go, Soto. See you coming back. Yeah, onside kick that.
Of a measure of revenge as he's in for the touchdown. But they still trail big time.
He'll take it, but he won't be able to smile.
Tell him
about
to set
it.
Your
Tucker now to add the point after. This is nowhere close. Well to the right and no good.
Ain't gonna lie. Worried about the Packers this weekend.
Back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the
Titans. We can say we can't stop the freaking Colts with the running game. Imagine them.
Ready to get their next drive underway, and a few kneel downs should just about do it. Now defensively they do have all three timeouts, but very little reason to use them at this point. Rodgers looking to throw. Got a man. It's Tanyan complete, and he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first?
First game down at the 49-yard line.
Rodgers gonna throw. Looking deep for Adams.
Oh, that's pick.
And this is taken in at the 5, and he takes it all the way down to the 3. A big play there, Rodgers to Adams, 46 yards. That's going to set him back 5 yards. The delay of game, a costly one, as they're backed up 5 for first and goal. After the penalty, it's Jones. Man, this play gets blown up. They'll lose yardage back at the 17.
He was brought down.
Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they get it with 26 seconds to go in the football game.
The 17-yard line.
And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly.
Well, this is long since over, and some might see this as overkill, but remember...
Fuck, missed it.
Fake it. And this fake extra point attempt failed big time. Not only did they not get it, they went backwards.
You're under that type of a lead, and they're going to fake it from the 15 to try and pick up a two-point play instead of kicking it through the post. Come on, man. Put that in mothballs. Come on. Come on. Don't do that.
Put that in mothballs.
Yeah, preserve that for it. That's an ancient relic. Faking it. I can understand you want to rub it in a little. You fake it when you snapped it from the 3. But from the 15, mothball that bad boy, just like my grandmother had.
Yeah,
in her attic, the stuff she used to preserve.
My grandmother did the same. It smelled terrible. Jackson on first down. He's going to let it fly. The ball away and it falls incomplete. Des Bryant, the intended receiver, but it'll be second down. Throwing again, Jackson. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory. Throwing here, and his pass is intercepted.
Man, I really want to score
today. Picked off by Marlon Humphrey, and that will write a finish to this ball game.
Damn, so though.
Offensive explosion helped leading them to victory, and the defensive guys are just saying, "Hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning."
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
Charles Davis and all the hard-working men and women on our crew. I'm Brandon Gaughan.
You've been
NFL right here on EA Sports. The Packers are winners here as we say so long from Lambeau.
Nah, bro. My boy hanging out with Jose saying, hold on, bro. Nigga said, you be getting cut off because I be joking too much. I'm like, what? Yeah, my father. Nah, bro, cause this one of my other niggas that I fuck with, bro. Hey, bro, how you?
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, once again. Yeah. Yeah, I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's still private. I might just double it up. Did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world, so spinning. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, once again. Yeah, hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top.
got a spot and it's locked to the click all in.
All right, you ready, Soto?
If you drop, I just hit my dance. I was proud, they just watched.
All right, what team you trying to choose?
My wins, they wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go to the again and again. Who is it dummy that
I'm off of you, bro.
Falling again and again. I'm in the bar.
I'm gonna go off of you.
I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the butt, you in the way.
All right, Panthers.
Rolling the dust, you better survive. Keep it running. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Hold on. I said, hold on. If you go with them, I'm going to go with the Titans because they're the same overall. 80 and 80. Wait. Should I slide with Mayfield's team? You going Tampa Bay, bro? Yeah, I just used the Packers. Not really, bro. Fuck it, should I see how good, should I? Who are you using again? Man, fuck it, Panthers it is. Got into it? Yeah. We should be fine because no one really puts it at 18 seconds.
Sports brings us to North Carolina and Bank of America Stadium here in Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Stands ready, and off we go from uptown Charlotte. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
Take over first and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. From the gun, it's Brady. There's the Penn State man. It's Chris Godwin. And he is out of bounds right around the 30.
Man, you, who you like, man, in this game right here? Panthers versus the
first down. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
And this was a nice example of an offensive
first quarter
scheming his guy open just a little underneath route.
Don't touch that.
Free up some space.
Dante Jackson, settle. Remember the name.
And the defense has it covered. It's intercepted.
Oh, that's all you did to Big B? That's really the whole thing you did to Big B? Really?
The
same?
Guys will get the football back. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Oh, you shouldn't do that.
Take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went.
Oh, this is taken in.
Chose this man right here.
30-10-5 touchdown. DJ Moore
so people can't do both.
And the Panthers are going to take a first quarter lead. For as big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them.
Hey, after 21, we're going to pick different teams.
Appreciate how truly fast they can move. That was incredible. Yeah. Takes this about 5 yards deep.
Got a big ass DN on it.
And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. Brady going to bring the Bucks up with a first and 10 at their own 21.
Wait, where the fuck did the nigga I was using? He's
bringing up. Down, getting this one up to about the 35.
Oh, he did.
First down yardage on the first play of the drive, giving 14.
How many times do we say in this game that speed kills, and it does it in so many different ways? In this case, getting a back who's quick and shifty, can make moves, make people miss, but also gets to and through a hole before it can close down. That's some of the benefits of that speed, not just outrunning people in the secondary. That led to a really nice game.
That's good for a Buccaneer first to pick up of 12 yards.
You know, it's funny with Tom Brady, I don't got to worry about no fucking No contain.
Derek Brown gets him for a loss of 8. What great push up front. On the ground, this is Leonard Fournette. It'll be a gain of about 5, but they're left with a 3rd and still about 12 to go. 5 yards. Shotgun now for Brady.
Oh, you missed it, Soto. You tripping. Soto, you got your eyes closed? That is not to Jackson.
Yards, and that also leads to 4th down.
Oh, punt the ball.
So on now is the Clemson man, Bradley Pinion, to punt this one away. And this will get inside the 20 and be touchdown just outside of the 15-yard line.
Yeah, fuck, let's see what the stick skill is talking about, Mayfield.
Offense at the line, ready to go. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook, one play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was fairly easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
And we'll see if it's that easy here. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
First and 10 at the 27-yard line.
Bridgewater now. Flush to his right. They find some open field here.
You gonna let computer defense? Let me find out.
Of midfield before going out of bounds. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards.
Another Panthers first down. First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
First down throw for Bridgewater. Taking a shot for Samuel. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a 2nd and 10. Shotgun handoff down to McCaffrey.
Why is he so slow? I thought he was fast.
They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. We talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection.
Make you make a decision, Soto.
And get your eyes in the wrong place.
Oh.
But you're right about that.
And ahead of traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Levante David. And the return stops at the 39-yard line.
But this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And it's been a rocky start for them thus far. They had the turnover and then the punt on those first 2 drives.
So there is optimism because they've improved, right? And turnover, you just noted it.
Punt's better. Punt's better than the turnover. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked up by Justin Burris. And he'll get this one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe. Bridgewater going to lead the Panthers up here, first and 10, right at the 50-yard line. Following the interception, here's Bridgewater. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it, and it took the ball off course.
Let me cover the spread. Let me cover the spread, bro. Fuck. I'm bullshitting. There we go.
And that one's incomplete. Bridgewater now from the 50. That'll be caught by his tight end, Ian Thomas. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down. Out of the gun, Bridgewater, eluding the pressure right. And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter.
Oh, this should be a touchdown.
7-0 on EA Sports. Looking to throw again on second down. Bridgewater.
Oh, wow.
Deep for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Levante David. And nothing there.
You control it, bro.
They got the football, but they'll have to start this drive at their own 4-yard line. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. They'll start out on the ground with Jones. And they'll get him down up past the 15, just shy of the 20. They were looking for a cushion from that end zone. He gave it to him, 15 big yards. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9.
Brings up second and 9.
Now Brady. It's caught by Mike Evans. And he'll be out right at the 35. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
When Mike Evans sees man coverage, I don't think he's the only guy who gets excited. I'll guarantee the guy throwing the ball does, because guess what? He's got a lot of options about where to place it because of Mike Evans' size and frame.
So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards.
Well, that wasn't exactly a thing of beauty. I know they completed the pass, but look at the yardage lost. I mean, who does that make happy?
That's why I don't play in PPR points per reception fantasy leagues right there.
You don't deserve anything, right?
For that.
But you get credit for it.
Got me.
That works?
Yeah.
But I know whoever has this team's defense, they were happy about that play.
Nice move.
And all the way down to the 29. I don't think there's anyone who could possibly doubt how fast he could run in the open field. But if there were, he silenced those thoughts there. Brady now on first down. And Brady going to be intercepted a third time. Dante Jackson picks it.
Look how fast he is. Look how fast he is. Look how fast he is. Hey, I'm gonna start making other people pay for my Madden, bro.
And this is no good. Missed the PAT, so they fail to connect, and this remains a 13-0 game. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone. And we will start at the 25 as Barner will not return it. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now.
Oh, goddamn it.
Good field position means go ahead and attack.
Let me find the fuck out, Gronk. Let me find out, Gronk.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position and not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
On first and 10, here's Brady. A good gain of 9 before he's brought down.
See, this team didn't need no freaking Antonio Brown, bro.
Just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. Brady gonna throw. It's complete to
Brown. Oh, wow.
Right side.
Shit, Tony O'Brien.
Touchdown, Buccaneers. Antonio Brown. 28 yards. And the Bucs have made this a one-score game.
These wide receivers are about flash and dash and high flying plays, but a good number of them play.
Hey, y'all boys trying to play Fortnite?
And that's how they finish off a lot of their big
plays. Oh, so you about to leave, right?
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone.
Time's enough.
Out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback.
You said what, Soto? You said a fly?
The Panthers out there ready to begin their next drive. And two interceptions already here in this first half. That's got to affect him a little bit, right? He's got to be. And he is going to be taken down. They got him. As that is going to take us to the 2-minute warning. Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23. Another try after the first down sack. Bridgewater, he's got it.
Doesn't matter why you called the timeout.
150 left to go in the second quarter.
Chris is... Yeah, you weren't going to get that.
Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. That's caught at the one. No gain on the play there. It'll be second down.
That's a simple throw and catch.
Chris knows. Chris knows. Chris, think about it. Yes, he does. He's not, because he's busy on his phone. Think about it, Chris. Second quarter. Oh, you've been watching this whole time?
Another shot from the one on second and goal.
No, he's down. See, told you. He's just not paying attention, Soto. Yes. It didn't matter because I scored.
And he'll take this in the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Taking it in from a yard out. And the Panthers add on to their lead. Now Bridgewater will lead the troops up to go for two.
That's exactly what he said. That's what he said.
From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. Escaping the pressure right. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead.
But it didn't matter because...
Well, that was the old QB one-man band play there on the conversion.
And look, let's face it. Even quarterbacks who don't have great mobility,
in certain situations, they're able to Chris knows because I heard him talk about it before me. What you're trying to ask him, he's talked about that before. That's why I said he knows it.
He practically walked into the end zone.
Brady. He'll set up the screen to Fournette. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a 2nd and 5.
30-yard line.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. That's complete to his running back, Evans. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. The Bucs going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today.
You should have said yeah, and then let me get the shirt. Nah, not your shirt though.
34 now. Here's 1st and 10. Bridgewater, a play fake to McCaffrey. He'll look to throw. That's gonna be caught by Samuel.
21. It's your coverages, so you run the same coverages, and when you don't, it shows what coverage you're doing. Well, I didn't 21 you, because I missed the field goal.
Exactly where I expect teams to take a shot. Right after a turnover, you count on the defense being a little bit jumbled coming out on the field, maybe catch them back on their heels, and that's exactly what they did.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
really created a big play.
Yeah, you said jumbled. They were the definition of jumbled.
It's you, bro.
One play and into the end zone.
You gotta, like...
At their own 25-yard line.
The Bucs offense set to begin there.
No, it's what you choose.
Time quickly fading here in the second quarter. Not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
It's what you are showing.
A gain of 12 and a first down. Now here's a timeout as they're going to get it with 8 seconds remaining here in the first
No. No, you didn't run cover. That was a cover 3. You ran cover 3 that touchdown. I saw it on the screen. Soto, it was cover 3. Everybody can go back to the screen. Go back to the stream, everybody. It says cover 3 on it. Yes, I'm streaming this.
So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. On the left hash, officially it's called a 51-yard attempt.
Nope. Wow, that's like... Yeah.
Hits the crossbar, bounces back out. He had it on the line, but it comes up about a rotation short. Right.
Everybody go back. I'm telling you, it was cover 3. It said cover 3 match. You literally had one back, corners deep. Reason how I know that, because your strong safety pulled up, Soto.
They will get the football first. Second half action underway.
It shows the play after.
Probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
Oh, Mayfield, they got the playbook. Oh, God damn it, Chris. This play right here, Chris. Chris, Pete, take notes, Chris. Chris, take notes. Just take notes.
Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spend the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us.
That doesn't, brothers. Oh, Soto. Cover 6 doesn't stop that. Cover 6 doesn't stop that.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
See, that's what I'm saying. No, not the play you're talking. The play that I scored on. Now you kept complaining.
Flushed out right to the right side and complete to Thomas.
That was cover 3. See? I pay attention to that because it shows what you do, Soto.
Give him 9 there on the first down completion. To throw again on 2nd down.
Oh, nice.
And he's going to be intercepted a 3rd time.
I see if Teddy got this.
Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr. And it's a pick 6.
Yeah, Chris, let me find the fuck out.
That'd
be bad. Tired.
I think this is where you have to have the term situational football in your head because this game is pretty much in the palm of your hand.
Nah, that was just bad user. That was a touchdown if I didn't pass it to him.
Now you've given the patient a little bit of a heartbeat.
It's like 5 seconds.
And now they're feeling it and they're back in the
this game.
Yeah, still a little bit of a lead, but that,
that was just bad user.
Still just in the third quarter here. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now.
See, Chris, if it's my place, you don't got to see all that.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And following the pick six, and they had decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit.
We got a late flag, please.
High percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told him, they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Shit, dude, one time they used to call nothing but lay hits on that sideline shit.
Play action now, Bridgewater.
What the fuck?
And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. He winds up giving a yard back there, and now it's third and two. And Charles, this infraction is going to be against the offense. False start.
Sometimes you have to get up to the line of scrimmage,
what the
make
fuck?
Sure your team is set before you begin your cadence.
And a manageable third down.
Look at that.
Less manageable. Third and seven after the false start. From the gun, Bridgewater winds up and lets it go.
Touchdown.
Samuel. And this is, oh my goodness. Oh.
You're in cover two, Soto. That's what that does. That was cover two.
Changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10, just outside the 30. Bridgewater going to give this to McCaffrey. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
He's had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Second and 2, Bridgewater, and he will take it across for Panthers touchdown. Robbie Anderson on the touchdown pass from Teddy Bridgewater, and the Panthers, they widen their lead. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You got
what?
Pat, and I just know he's a player. But I'd be in practice sessions, and I'd hear flying from the receivers, that meant fly route, go. Look out.
That was the 9.
And of course, on the 2-point try, had the option to run or pass. They pass it there, and it works.
Felt pretty straightforward, didn't it? An open receiver, ball put on him, 2 points.
Man, I wish. I might gonna have it tomorrow.
Fielded on the back line of the end zone.
GTA?
He's dropped at the 17.
Hey, this your mechanic. What can I get for you? Stupid.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. They're down 3 touchdowns to this point, needing to put something together as they have it first and 10.
Don't throw that.
And now a fumble.
Oh.
And he loses the football. And it's picked up by the Panthers. And he takes it into the end zone. It's a fumble recovery.
Hey, Madden ain't for you, bruh. Madden ain't for you, bruh. Exactly. 2K ain't for Madden ain't for you, bruh. 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 No, it's not. No. No, you're avoiding the obvious shit. It's not that we know what you're doing. It's called we're better than you. It's not. Just say that. Oh. Hey, share play that nigga, man. Fuck it. Share play that nigga. So don't play him. Yeah. Share play him. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Do it, man. Yeah, whoop his ass, Chris. Chris hasn't played since Madden 08. Tell him, Chris. Exactly. And then, Chris, I bet I can show you like three plays and run them. Get his ass every time. Cover two beater, cover four beater. Oh, this shit. Oh, man, you see this? You see these uniforms? Oh, these shits go stupid. God damn. Now I'm beyond this shit, that's why. Ooh, hey, the Vikings brought out these black jerseys. Ooh, that shit go. 96 Michael Vick, did you get him yet? Did you get Michael Vick yet? Well, I guess not. Damn, bro, I can't switch games? God damn. Bro, I can't switch. Bro.